Pressure save made by Bescalani, turned off to the far corner, and we have a collision, and Tuzzolino's going to grab Lampl after Lampl threw a hit on Donovan, and Tuzzolino falls down to the ice. Looks like he lost an edge, and Lampl lands a couple of shots. Tuzzolino's jersey went over his head. It looked like he couldn't really see anything. And off the two of them will go. I don't think we've seen the last of that tonight here, folks. 15:41 to go in this third period of play.